In some international news now, the trial of deposed Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi was adjourned almost as soon as it started on Monday. In a brief statement, Morsi denied the charges and told the court it had no jurisdiction to try him. Kim Ji-yeon reports.
The trial of the ousted Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi has been adjourned until the new year after Morsi refused to recognize the court. Morsi and 14 other members of the Muslim Brotherhood faced charges of inciting the killing of protesters in Cairo last December. If convicted, Morsi could face the death penalty. Morsi, who refused to wear a prison uniform for the trial, told the judges that the case was illegitimate since he remains president. "I am Dr. Mohamed Morsi. I am the president of the republic. We are in a state, not a military camp, down with military rule. I am a witness that what is happening is a part of a military coup. I ask the Egyptian judiciary to not act as a cover for the military coup." The court was halted for nearly an hour as members of the Brotherhood chanted "down with military rule." The judge adjourned Morsi's case to January 8th. Morsi has since been transferred to a prison in Alexandria. It's the second time Egypt has put an ousted president on trial since the Arab Spring in 2011. Morsi's brief appearance took place in the same police academy hall where Hosni Mubarak faced a retrial over his convictions for killing protesters. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.